All right.
Okay, so my name is Maya Jackson, and this is a workforce organization. It's called Cycles of Change. We've been around for 13 years in the Oakland Public Schools. And what this particular program's about is I've been teaching 4th and 5th graders in the Oakland schools about what Oakland used to look like before the gold rush, how beautiful it was, how vibrant, how pristine, and how it's changed, and how storm drain pollution and urban runoff are affecting the ecosystems that are still left, and how that's affecting us. So the kids learn about this, and they're getting together with a group of high school students, and together the whole group is going to be watershed ambassadors. So these watershed ambassadors are going out from the schools to the local businesses in Chinatown, in Fruitvale, Grand Lakes, these different neighborhoods in Oakland, and they're talking to small businesses about, this is our shared watershed, and are you willing to make them change their behavior to make them healthy and to help support life, basically. So the businesses who want to do it, who say, okay, I'm committed to this, I want to give it a try, you're going to get like a green business certificate. But we might call it our own thing, like watershed, friendly workplace, something like that. And the kids are also talking to school custodians, because the schools are doing a lot of dumping of hazardous materials and storm drains as well. So the kids are going to talk to them and even work with their managers, hopefully, to make it more convenient for custodians not to dump. That's the story.
Great, thank you. Good luck.